Well, well, well. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome to this random tag video. It's presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose. Ask Moose or just plain old Dave. The answer to them all. Now, it's like a weekly random question tags. So, sometimes it's 5 questions, sometimes 10 questions. Whoever knows. But anyway, this is a 5 question random tag, and I shall do it right now. What were your childhood pets? Dogs and budgie birds. Long story, so I'm not going to get into it. Do your pets do a good tricks? The one I have now, which is a cat, he does a real good trick. He does it all the time. Sleeps. Sleeps and eats. Do you believe in Bigfoot? No, I do not. I do not believe in Bigfoot at all. If you could go back in time 1,000 years ago, what year would you visit? You could go back 1,000 years. Now, we all know what, if you mind from now, it's like 10, 20 or whatever. So, but I think they want you to stop anywhere in between. Like, if you could go back 1,000 years, like, it doesn't have to be 1,000 years. It can be only, like, let's say 20 years or whatever. It's like a time machine, this question. What year? 1861, during the Civil War. Because, believe it or not, there's been the odd time I had weird dreams, and I'm in the Civil War. Now, this is a true story. I've been in the Civil War. And I've been a Southern fighter. Then somehow I just wake up. I don't hear see the end of my dream of if I get shot or a mace to be a general or whatever. But what the dreams I that one dream I always seem to have once in a while, I'm a Southern soldier. So I would like to go back to 1861. Number 5. What 2 languages would you like to be fluent in? Now, since we all know I'm a Canadian, so the official languages here in Canada is English and French. And I can't even speak French. When I was in school, and just leaving school, they were teaching French to the school board. Now, if you're was in the Catholic school board or whatever here, you had to learn French. They always taught it, but I went to a public school, so we weren't taught French until I was leaving school. But Canada is a multilingual country anyway, so everybody speaks their English and their native language. But what language would I like to be fluent in? I really can't answer that one because I don't know. Ah, I know. Dorkish. Because the way I talk half the time, I make no sense, so that's Dorkish. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. I tell you, see you again real soon. Take care for now.